Hi, welcome back to Relax My Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to look at how to clean cats' eyes and why they get gunky. First though, I would love to know, how do you clean your cat's eyes? Have you got any tips to share? Just pop it in the comments below after this video. We would love to hear about it. First of all, unlike the rest of their bodies, it's quite difficult for cats to clean their eyes. They do look adorable when they lick their paws and then they wipe their little faces. But if your cat's eyes are dirty, they will need your help. So you'll want to keep an eye on your friend's eyes. We know that cats do communicate with us through their eyes, especially when they're asking for food or cuddles. But of course they can't say to you, clean my eyes, please, they're gunky. So you will definitely need to clean your cat's eyes if you notice any discharge or crustiness, lots of blinking or squinting, or if your cat is pawing at their eyes. Now, you know that your kitty is probably not going to just lie still and say, do whatever you need to do. So you definitely want to get out your cleaning materials before you begin. You'll need some sterilized water at room temperature, so you can boil it first and then let it cool. Some cotton balls or a clean cotton cloth, some pet safe eye rinses, it is important that it's pet safe, and lots of patience. Now, to have things go as smoothly as possible, here are our top tips. Have a friend hold your kitty so that you can focus on the cleaning, and clean your cat's eyes when they're relatively calm. Things will go even worse if you try to interrupt a meal or their playtime. You also want to wash your hands and use a different cotton pad for each eye to avoid cross infection. And obviously use pet safe products designed especially for cats that are non-irritating. And then when you do clean the eye, you want to work from the inner corner outwards. So why do cats' eyes get gunky in the first place? Well, there are several causes, including an upper respiratory infection, which could cause some discharge, conjunctivitis or pink eye, blocked tear ducts, allergies, an inflammation of the eye, an injured cornea or an eye trauma, problems with the third eyelid, or just something stuck in their eye. Now, if you do notice serious redness in your cat's eyes or lots of discharge, or if you have any concerns, cleaning your cat's eyes doesn't mean not taking your cat to the vet. Eye conditions can quickly deteriorate and turn into blindness or worse, so it's worth having your kitty's eyes checked by a professional just to be on the safe side. So, have you ever tried cleaning your cat's eyes? Did it go well? Are there any tips that we haven't covered? Just pop it in the comments below. We would love to hear about it. And if you have liked this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. Come here, Sponge. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and Sponge and I will see you very soon, won't we? Bye for now.